Archduke Ludwig Salvator of Austria, Wikipedia article audio. Archduke Ludwig Salvator of Austria, in Italian Luigi Salvatore Maria Giuseppe Giovanni Battista Domenico Ranieri Ferdinando Carlo Zenobio Antonino, in German Ludwig Salvator Maria Joseph Johann Baptist Dominicus Rainierius Ferdinand Carl Zenobius Antonin, is known as a champion for Majorca's wildlife, in an era when the term conservation meant nothing. The Balearic Islands are commemorating the centenary of the death of Archduke Ludwig Salvator during 2015. Ludwig Salvator settled on Majorca, buying up unimproved areas of land in order to preserve and enjoy them. His main residence of San Maroig, near the village of Dia, is now a museum. Much of what was his property now belongs to the American actor Michael Douglas, notably the Moorish-style palace Estica that Ludwig converted from a ruined old manor house. About 1895, at Prahov nad Labem, Bohemia, he founded the first open-air museum in Central and Eastern Europe. He wrote a book on insects at the age of 22 and also the 9-volume book Die Balearen. He was the second cousin of Emperor Franz Joseph, of the ruling house of Habsburg-Lorraine, the fourth son of Leopold II, Grand Duke of Tuscany. Ludwig went to Majorca under his title of Count of Neuendorf, arriving in 1867. Falling in love with the clear air, water and dazzling blue skies of Majorca, it was to become his base and home for the remainder of his life. He explored on his steam yacht the Nyx. He was known for his extreme love of animals and nature. Archduke Ludwig Salvator never married. When he was young, he fell in love with a cousin, Archduchess Mathilde, the daughter of the Duke of Teschen. Ludwig wanted to marry her, but she was promised to Prince Umberto of Savoy. On June 6, 1867, Mathilde, then only 18, was getting dressed to attend the theater. She enjoyed smoking cigarettes, but when her father, who abhorred smoking, appeared, she tried to hide the cigarette behind her. Her dress caught fire, and she died in front of her family, sustaining second and third degree burns. Relationships with women included Catalina Hammer. She convinced Ludwig to let her visit Jerusalem, and it is believed that it was there that she contracted the leprosy that took her life in 1905. He fathered numerous illegitimate children. When the First World War broke out, in 1914, the Emperor of Austria ordered Ludwig Salvator to leave Majorca, and in 1915 he died at the family castle of Brandeis Altbunslaw, in Bohemia. He was buried in Vienna. It was of great importance to Ludwig Salvator to stimulate public interest for landscapes, which he thought were unjustifiably little known, rarely traveled. His attention focused less on classical cultural centers, but on small, undiscovered regions, like collection of costumes and type images of Serbs in the region on the Adriatic Sea between Rijeka and northern Albania by 45 plates with color lithographs based on watercolors Die Serben and Der Adria, including the islands of Paxos and Antipaxos, Ithaca, Lefkada and Zakynthos in the Ionian Sea, in the Aeolian Islands in the north of Sicily, the islands of Gelio, Ustica and Albora, and especially the then largely unknown Balearic islands of Mallorca, Menorca, Ibiza and Formentera. In 1869, there appeared the first volume, dedicated to Emperor Franz Joseph, of his massive Die Balearen. In Wort und Bild geschildert, the total work encompasses 7 separate volumes extending to approximately 6,000 pages. For their first 2 volumes he was awarded the gold medal of the Paris World Exhibition of 1878. This monograph contains descriptions of animals, plants, meteorology, history, folklore, architecture, landscape descriptions and also detailed descriptions of the population, their customs, songs and poems. In 1897 there was published a 2-volume popular edition with the same title that contained the main illustrations and texts. It is located on loan from the Österreichische Geographische Gesellschaft in the Austrian State Archives. Media related to Archduke Ludwig Salvator of Austria at Wikimedia Commons.